A tree. We're tossing a tree?
What a toss! What a toss! Hey then, Tom. Let's see what you've made of. The whole competition rests on this.
Hello, hello, everybody, and welcome back to another video. I'm Franklin Turtz, and I'm your internet turtle. So we got a new execution for Highlander. It's a variation on an execution that he already has. So this is the one that he already had, right? Uses immense strength, and he just lets the sword come right back down, right? Right. Now with the new one, he's just pranking on these people. When I first saw this execution, I wasn't a big fan of it. But the more that I watch it, especially how any enemy would react, how their head just like inches up to look and then comes back down. I was like, oh, what? It's just so funny to me. So we're gonna try to get as many executions as we can. More specifically, our goal here today in this video is we're going to try to do the High Sender execution for the first one. Let that icicle rain down. This is Icelander, after all, as you can tell. That's kind of like the character customization that I gave him. We're going to let the icicle rain down a few times. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to jabate them. And they're going to think that I'm going to pierce them up. But then I'm going to actually pierce them this way. Yeah, I think it's going to be a good time. But without further ado, let's just jump right on in. But I think I want to finish my water first. Finish my glass. Wait, that doesn't sound right.
Done my glass!
Looks like our first match is against Dirt Booger? Booger? I don't know, maybe he's using his middle finger to pick his nose or something.
Round one.
Land the pirate. This is probably going to be a little difficult, but we'll see what we can do here. Come, my friend. I wonder if he thought that the light was going to come out. I make it a point to never use the double light. I find it kind of cheesy to lower rep people, and then for higher skill people, it just gets parried all the time. So what's the point? It's just a quick way to get into your hyper armor, maybe. Oh, nice dodge. Yeah, it's going to be real difficult. Oh, my lord. He's just doing cartwheels around me. There we go. I just gotta open him up a bit. Oh my god, okay. Woo! Back up. Okay. Got him. Close one. Didn't get the execution though, so I'm already failing.
Round two.
Show me what you got. Show me what you're working with. Again, he does that. Ow. Hey. Hey. I'm trying to just, like, counter a lot of what he's doing. Pirate's got way better offense than Highlander, technically. Oh, shit. Okay, I didn't think he'd let it fly twice. Yeah, he's getting antsy, so he's using the dodge attack a lot, I'm noticing. Oh, jeez. No! No! The gunshot to the chest for the kill. Oof. I need to drink more water.
Round three.
Gotta stay hydrated, kiddos. Alright. Gimme. Let's see what we can do here. No. Oh, I didn't dodge in time. Rip. He's trying to get cheeky and put me into the wall with that pin. And I ain't gonna let him. He's just gonna guard break me instead. No. Aha. Fuck. Yeah, Pyra got nerfed, guys, remember? Pyra got nerfed. Oh, I went for the parry too, but I think I accidentally zoned. No. Silly May. Silly rabbit tricks over kids. Silly turts. Option selects aren't in the game anymore. It's a bit of old habits, I guess, coming back out to haunt us. We haven't even gotten a single execution. Is this going to be another one of those 1v1 videos where I try to show off an execution and I get zero executions? You watch. That's what's going to happen. We won that trade though, so that's good. I got to just like throw all heavies. It's the only way I'm going to get this execution. Okay. Okay. Big heavy. Oh, he actually went for it. Okay. Yo, where's my hyper armor? I'd love to know. No, don't tell me I lose. Oh, jeez. I knew we'd go for the light to finish me off. I just didn't know which side. I just kind of guessed that it would be the top. And luckily, I guessed correctly this time. Ooh, these are some icy cold plays. Get a little bit of butt action there. Let's go, buddy. Come on. Okay. Oh, jeez. I can't believe I fell for that. Give me that. I'm surprised he didn't dodge there, to be honest. Nice parry. I got a little antsy there now. Heavy. Okay. Guessed right on that one. Oh, where's my parry? UB. See if I could time this right. Yes! Yes! Oh, this isn't the fake one. This isn't the new one. This is just the regular one. It's alright. We made him eat our icicle. Our thick, long icicle. Good fight. We actually won against a pirate. I'm very proud of ourselves here. Round one. Oh, it's a little wet out. A little moist. Hopefully I don't slip and fall. A lot of dirt over here too. Alright, let's see what you got, Warden BB. Come on. Oh. Big heavy. Alright, he's blocking everything. Not great. Oh no, he's one of those. He's just gonna block everything I do, isn't he? Oh no. What? 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 Yeah, I can't find an opening. Oh my god, I actually got a light off. I can't believe it. Oh no. I wonder if this guy's on PC. Oh, he's rep 70 warden. Oh jeez. You know what? My sword will always be bigger though. No matter how skilled you are at this game, warden, my sword will always reign supreme. My skill, on the other hand, may not. Come, come, come. Come on. You gonna play? Hello? Hi? Are you ready? There he is. Nice. Alright. There we go. There's my opening. What? What? You could dodge after that? I know you could do the, There's no way. There is no way that you were supposed to be able to dodge after that. I know you could do the bash afterwards, but I didn't think you could dodge afterwards, too. Wow. The more you know, I guess. I was just gonna roll away. Gotcha. And the kick doesn't come out. Oof. Dodge that, because he wants to interrupt me with the light. And he's dead. Nice. There we go. We got a chance here, folks. Made you look. Good fight. Good fight. So if he's gonna light interrupt me a lot, I'm gonna have to dodge afterwards to get something going, or else I'm just gonna be stuck there. It's all about adjustment, folks. All about adjustment. A lot of back and forth when you get into these higher level games. It's just a bloodier version of chess, essentially. Always trying to outwit and outthink your opponent. At least in 1v1s. 4v4s, it's a little different. Whoa. Oh, that actually worked. Neat. Nice. Go for the kick to grab here. Gotcha. I wonder how many of those I could get. Yeah, he could dodge after that. That's wild. I did not know that.
Stun my glass.
Nice. Okay, back up. Thank you. Whoa! We'll do it again. Made you look. And then if we get another execution on the third round, or this is the third round, the fourth round, I know math, I know numbers, I know what to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. If we get another execution on the next round, then I think I'm going to do the actual one. Like, just let it fly, essentially. Give him a nice thick icicle to chew on. Offensive taunt is nice, so you can hide what you're doing next. There we go. This is definitely worth. I'll be out of stamina, but look how much damage he's taking. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, it's not safe. Damn. Or it is safe, I should say. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Nope. And I think he's out of stamina? Oh, he's not out of stamina yet. Damn. Come here, friend. No! Man. It's tough when you fight against people that are way higher skill, because they'll literally just roll away a bunch. You don't normally see a ton of roll techs when you play this game all the time, until you get into the higher level gameplay. But if people are just going to roll away a ton against Highlander, it's going to be a lot tougher to catch them, that's for sure. At least with the kick to grab combo.
Round 5.
Round 5. It all comes down to this, folks. Big sword versus bigger sword, knight versus Viking, cape versus no cape. Nice. Oh, that missed again? Are you kidding me? There's no way. He's so movement based. Dodge that, bitch. Insecabo! Let's see if I can catch him in this. Oh my god! Let's go! Do it again. Damn. That's fine. I mean, it's not fine, but it's fine. Go for the heavy. Good fight. Good fight. You know what? We got some executions off. I'll take it. We're getting better, I guess. This man was very good, though. Very patient.
Round one.
San Hui, oh boy. One of Highlander's natural counters, somebody that can dodge a bunch. Oh no. I can see myself getting into bad habits with that dodge attack. I'm still getting used to it, to be honest. Nice. Oof. Oh my god, I'm just dodge attacking every chance I get. Big heavy. What? It just went right through his guard. Hello? What? 1-800-Ubisoft? What happened there? I got the heavy. Is he lagging?
Defeat.
I got the heavy. You guys saw it go through, and then all of a sudden he didn't take damage. I'm so confused. I think Ubi's cheating me.
Round two.
They saw me win that one game against Pirate in the beginning of the video, and they were like, yep, you can't win anymore. Not allowed. Trying to show off an execution? Big heavy. Oh, I went for the parry too. Big heavy. Oh my god, the patience on this man. Okay, I want to get into offensive stance, but there's not going to be much I could use it for. Oh, there we go, I got the kickoff. Nice. Ingua la vida. Nice. Ah. Ah. No. Let's go! Alright, we'll fake him out with this one. Nice. Yeah, the more I watch him do it, the funnier it gets. And then on the next one, I'm gonna attempt to bestow upon him the gift of an icicle. A long, thick icicle.
Round three.
Oh, look at how chill Highlander is. Pardon the pun, because, you know, cold. He is Icelander after all. Icelander, Snowlander, Northernlander. I've heard many names people have given him. It actually went through. Nice. Fuck. That time it worked. What? Oh, he's definitely lagging. I saw that. I saw that, buddy. Get off your McDonald's Wi-Fi. See if this works. Hiya! Oh, let's go. Oh, what? I didn't get it that time? I'm sad. Huh? Oh, baby! Let's go. Hold this for me, buddy. Open wide.
Victory.
Phew. Nicely done. Nicely done. This will be nice if we can win against Zanhu here. Zanhu, Kensei, and a lot of characters that have really good dodge moves and stuff like that are obviously going to be hard hard for Highlander to deal with. Big heavy. Yes, that does catch, my friends. He's not falling for that, though, so I gotta try to do something different here. Oh, damn it. Oh, no. I'm falling back into my old ways. Nothing? Okay. Ow. I kind of wish he got hyper armor on that heavy. But I feel like it'd be too strong then in that case. Zone! I can't get a regular heavy off. Apologies. I had to get the kill and I didn't think a light would do it. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Good fight, good fight.
Round one.
I like the troll bridge here. The bridge under the troll. Under the. What you, the troll bridge? What am I saying? The bridge troll? Oh, Lord. Okay, hello, Hidokiri. Oh, you're just going right forward. Okay, I respect it. Got my guard up in time for that somehow. Thank you. Go for the kick. Oh, he's going for the dodge attack again. Gotcha. I really wanted to let that fly miss completely and then get a free guard break off of it. That would have been funny. Oh, nice zone. Holy shit. Yep. What? I said yep, don't get the parry. What the heck? Ow. Where are my parries, game? Where are my parries? Nothing? No, I thought he was gonna do something there. Ooh. Yo, let's go! Wonder how this icicle's gonna taste. I'm not calling it the sword anymore, I'm literally just calling it his icicle. I'm trademarking that here and now, folks.
Victory.
Good fight. I was a little hairy in the beginning, or like towards the middle, but we got it done, we got it done. I had to figure that he wanted to initiate with a light, because if he initiated with a light, he was dead, because I could do the dodge attack. I do love that new dodge attack on Highlander. It makes him feel decently better. Now he has ways to punish people that are just like spamming him to shit. Nothing. Okay. Okay. Whee! Oh, I'm on the ground. I'm eating dirt. No. No. Just make a whole round with nothing but crushing counters. Into the wall. Think this. Got him again. All right, this time we're gonna debate him. Ah, caught him slipping. Instead of giving him the icicle to the mouth so that he could taste it and digest it and everything, I just decided to just insert it right into his stomach. I'm a nice guy, trying to make it easier for him.
Round three.
Alright, Hidokiri on round three. Baby, that was a nice crushing counter in the start. Oh, I thought I dodged that in time. Damn. Big heavy. Ooh. Fucked up. I unfucked up. Oh, he does it again. Jeez. Oh, I went for the parry. My fingers just aren't moving as fast as my brain is. Nice parry. No. Ouch. Nicely done. Nicely done. This makes it more exciting, right? Because if I got the 3-0, it would have been a quick match. And it wouldn't have been as satisfying. But if there's a little back and forth involved, that's where it gets to be more fun.
Round four.
Round four. I don't know. He is the bridge troll. The troll bridge. I don't want to go that. No. I ain't fighting over there. That is just asking for a ledge at that point. I don't think either of us are really ledging characters per se, but my kick could be dangerous over there. Okay. Oh my goodness. All unblockables. Let's go. Aw, damn it. I got baited. Dodge that. Luckily you can punish like this. No. Into the wall. Is this enough? Oh, baby! We'll get him with another bait. Show off the new execution. Beautiful. Oh. I guess he doesn't like the taste of icicles. Alright, and we have reached the end of the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. I truly appreciate it, as usual. Thank you so much to all of our Patreon members as well. Thank you for allowing me to continue what I am doing, as well as our Twitch subscribers. Any other, like, financial compensation you guys are giving me is honestly incredible. And I feel like the luckiest guy in the world. Luckiest turtle in the world. I'm sorry, I slipped up there a little bit. Luckiest turtle in the world to have your guys' support financially, but also non-financially. And speaking of non-financial support, if you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you are subscribing if you're not already subscribed. Make sure you drop the like as well. Drop a comment in there so I can read it and then respond with a witty retort, sarcastic remark, who knows. Make sure you tell your friends, your family, your neighbor's pet fish. I'm sure they would enjoy the content as well. Turtles swim in the water and fish swim in the water, so we basically are essentially like brothers. But other than that, I'll talk to you guys later, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye, guys.